Morning. Old Turkey Master here. I'm going to do part two of them spurs. I got some here cleaned up already. I'll show you how I do it. I got my little dermal tool here. I got a sanded drum on it. And I just turn it on low speed. Here where you can see. I kind of just, I take everything off that's not turkey bone. It does a good job. It does it pretty quick. I round the edges. These bones here make them kind of smooth. Get the sharp edge off of them. Kind of hard to hold sometimes. Just take the time. Do them slow and easy. That's about the way I get them nice and quick. See how rough that one is and dirty. It would probably help. This man had some kind of little fixture to hold him. Hardest parts holding him steady. I may try to make me a little thin screw or something to put through the hole and put me a handle on it. Make it a lot easier to hang on to. This is the easiest way I've found to do them. This dermal tool. Now, it may be, you might figure out something better. I lived real close to the Cherokee Indian Reservation, about 40 miles. It's right, butts right up against the Smoky Mountain National Park. And I've got a lot of friends over there. And I give them my tail feathers, tail fans off the turkey. They make a lot of Indian craft, dream catchers, and they use a lot of feathers. And I'll tell you, if you ever get a chance to go through Cherokee, that Indian museum that they've got there in town, it's got some real Indian artifacts in it. It's really worth seeing. And, goddamn. And I just slide them on the wire. I just got a piece of soft wire here. And I've got this can of polyurethane. Just some regular old satin finish. And I'm gonna take and dip them down in there. Let that drain. I'm gonna turn this over and get the other two. That polyurethane will seal them. Then I'm gonna hang them up over here. Let them air dry. That's all there are to it. When they get dry, they'll be ready to use for whatever you want to use them for. That makes a good memento, a good little trophy. Some people use them for keychains. Some people make a little necklace or whatever. I made a hat band, key fob. Makes a good little trophy. That's all there are to fixing old turkey spurs. My grandpa Wilson lived in Smoky Mountain Park before it was a park. And he always used a wing bone call. And so I've got some wing bones, or some turkey wings, that is. Maybe we'll do a wing bone call. I'll show you how I make one. That is all. The old Turkey Master out.